Hello to anybody that's stumbled upon this. I'm back with Mario and Luigi Superstar Saga, and I messed up big time because it didn't save. Well, it did save, because I'm pretty sure I did that, but I also thought I had done a quick save with the little switch deal, a suspend point. And, no, I had in the fields when I just started that whole little site or little quest for collecting coins. And, yeah. That was not good. So, some things have definitely changed a little bit. Mario died, and I just finished it off with Luigi, the fight, before... Yeah, so Luigi will level up first from this point on, I guess, because Mario didn't get some EXP. I actually don't know where I'm supposed to go next. I kind of just try to blast through everything. I mean, I know they want some rocks, I guess. Oh, okay, never mind. That's weird. I should have been paying attention to where they said. I'm gonna go talk to him again. Never mind. I can never seem to get the timing right on that one. Okay, why? Why can't I not get the second one?
Oh, no.
Okay, I get how to determine that. That's so annoying. That one I feel like I'm super late on. Bones looks a little weird. I knew it was far away. I just gotta press B a lot sooner. Basically instant for me, if it seems. I gotta hit it.
Okie dokie.
Yeah, I'm just using the rogue moves way more this time. Perfect. I want to be able to use it at least one more time. Good enough, I guess. Really? Alright, well, the brothers can read, but they just don't care. That actually worked. I forgot how everything worked in this game, so... Perfect. Feel like I'm going up too high. Feel like I missed something.
Oh no.
Luigi.
Oh yeah.
Overkill. Dang. I was hoping that if it straightened him out, it would go up. If the diagonal didn't work. Awesome, man, I'm heading back down. I guess I need to go up before I can go this way anymore. Oh, hold on. I get the point of it now. I forget where you... if there's like ends in this game. Because I would like to find a place where I can actually just get my health and bro points back. I messed up. What's up, Luna? Oh. Wrong brother. There we go. And I guess I should also say good morning, like I normally do. I think it's more of a Mario. Instead of Luigi having a small stomach, it's just only Mario can get the inflation fetish right. And that only made that joke because I was thinking of Super Mario World. But you can play as Luigi in that game, so I didn't need to explain myself, but yeah. Sure, we'll try the challenge. Oh, I'm gonna fail so often. I'm just gonna wait. I couldn't wait. I blew it. I have failed. God dang it. Oh my God. I gotta do it again. It just... oh my God. Alright, come on. I can do this. Doubting myself? I didn't freaking have time anyways, it spawned all that shit too far away. I don't think I can do diagonals. Okay, sure. Did it just take pity on me now? The other way. Holy crap. It's such a slow-moving laser as well. Just... There we go. Give it to Mario. I need Mario to attack. I'm sorry, Luigi. I feel like I'm making this game look hard. I was the wrong way with it, but okay. There we go. Ever since I started recording, I've been hearing my grandma talk to herself in her room. I'm really hoping she stays in the room today, though. More power. Excited. Might be just going in all in on power anyways. Doing that again, just in case. So it didn't work last time, and I messed up. There we go. I forgot that Rex is an enemy in this game. Luigi's definitely lacking in the power department, so... wanna get that. That Dry Bones is just minding its own business. Yeah, one must really wonder, what were the final thoughts of this Dry Bones? As it was minding its own business. Go, there we go. I better do it this way. Oh my god. I was very tempted to just rewind that. Tells me I was supposed to just activate the thing down here, and I could have just used the wind to get in. So much easier. And now I remember I have to go that little back path. Kind of rush through just because of how I messed up the saving earlier, and it's late. Not helping. Not helping at all. Well, Luna, do I have some great news for you? Okay. Let's try that again. I believe November is when Mario and Luigi Brotherhood comes out. I gotta be honest, Luna. I can't tell if... Oh, okay, you did miss the last direct. I was like, wait. Didn't know if you were just giving me something to talk about, or you honestly didn't know. You know, that makes sense. Considering the time zones and whatnot. I definitely recommend checking out the Direct. It had a lot of good stuff in it.
Oh, no.
I want to get the advanced version of the other one. I'm sure there's, well, crap. I'm sure there's people that don't watch the wrecks intentionally, just to avoid any kind of spoilers. They're just gonna walk into their, like, whatever store they buy games and be browsing, and it's like, wait, when did this? They just get completely surprised at all the new games. You know, in that childhood feeling of it all, before you're allowed to even use the internet. Which is definitely not a thing these days, I believe. There we go. Now we're gonna give Rex a chance to attack. Alright. For sure, yeah, he gets smaller. Oh, we get Seraph out of that fight. Yes and no. Haven't gotten very far. Just getting a little bit of that health back. Okay. Enemies are dead. I am not timing at all, and it actually gets pretty close. I can't believe I missed it ever before. This freaking tornado. Oh. Maybe I should just use the D-pad. Yes, I can show the chat. I just don't want to. Almost fell. I did. What does this sign say? All right. I'm gonna continue embarrassing myself. Okay, here we go. Oh my god, I'm just holding forward and then back. But it keeps making me go up and missing the freaking tornado. Alright. Pain. I'm using the D. Screw it. It's not cheating at all. It's just I'm always using the stick. It's out of habit. But this is a Game Boy Advance game, so it didn't have a stick. So it is just made for the D-pad. And yeah, I'm looking forward to Brotherhood. Like the style of it. And I really can't remember much else from the trailer because, God, my internet sucked during it. And I might just need to rewatch it again. That's partly why I'm playing the old one, this old one here. But mostly because I just got done with Thousand Year Door. And, I figured why not have another Mario RPG. Goodbye, Stone. Oh, he's probably dead. You know, I really thought about it. God dang. The characters in this are kind of ugly. It's good sprites, but yeah, they're just freaking ugly looking. Head tilt meant it was gonna go somewhere else. Huh. Whoops. Is that all the stones for? Just attacks a little bit closer. Now I'm gonna go for some health. Yeah, that, yep. Classic one. I give Luigi a little bit more power. Ooh. Alright, we get a 3. Nice. Again, I could cheat. I can just always rewind it. Okay, I don't want to get through this cutscene faster because it is just flashing for some reason. know, even if they're ugly, at least they're unique. It's not just another Toad or Goomba. There it is. The first nut. I think I could go up this way. Dang it. Gotta jump to Mario. I think this music is actually copyrighted on YouTube. So I actually gotta get through there a little bit quicker, I think. Alright. I think that's actually a different bros move. I think it might be the... Is this the one where you get the lightning hand? Did I save? I should save. Really wish it didn't take a long time to save. Yeah, we'll skip it. I remember there's rocks in that one room with three little blocks. Thinking maybe the rocks might have something under them, which I won't be able to get until the bros moves, and can't break the other rocks anyways. I think. Not yet, at least.
I'll play a bit longer, despite the title only saying getting hammered. Definitely should go up here. The dog. Aww. You can't pet the dog, though. I guess it's red for Mario, and it'll be green if it's a Luigi thing. Luigi, come on, man. You cleared that easy. Do it again. Also, I can't remember this minigame at all. The jump rope one I did remember a bit. I missed one. Huh. So you have to do this to get to the other side anyways. Again, I just don't really want to show the chat. I can, though. I know how. I even know how to remove the background, so it's just the text. I'm just not that kind of streamer. Also, most of the time, I don't even have people in the chat, so... You'll just see like a couple messages per stream. Big damage. It's okay, Luna. I mean, considering how often or how late I stream, it's usually when you're asleep or I'm about to go to sleep. Oh, I didn't want to do any of these. We'll defend. That yet. Okay, yeah, this is definitely the one where you can get the Thunder Hand, the fire charge. If I recall, you have to use the thunder to walk backwards. And also to push it. Alright. Gotta ride the cards. Positioned above the dog. Oh, wrong button. There we go. Dang it. You mean other than the one I'm doing right now? Oh, partners in time. I don't think I can. Dang it, I'm losing all my little coins here. Yes, this is on the switching emulator, and I don't really have a way to bust out my old Game Boy Advance games and stream those. I mean, I guess I could do an emulator, like an actual emulator, but probably won't. Got a lot of other games I can just play instead. Also, I'm not going to shame people for using emulators. Dang. I mean, again, there's the Game Boy Advance. Also, I think DS got it, the remaster, remake, or whatever. It has the extra content. I think Partners in Time is the only one that doesn't have like an extra thing. And Paper Jam. I think Bowser's Inside Story also got a remake, or it's just weird because it's not. It's just the same game with more stuff in it, so it's not really a remake, not a port. I guess it is a remake. Every master also works, I guess. I guess it's. I guess it's remaster with extra content. Because I feel like if it's going to be called a remake, it has to actually be like completely different systems in it. Or just actually changed. Hopefully I said remake for that. Like, Thousand Year Door is a remake because there's not really anything new in it. There's like two fights from and some dialogue that's different. Otherwise, completely the same game. Of course, a port is just a completely same, no extra content, no extra anything. Just put on a different system. I gotta time that better. Luigi all of a sudden stronger. Ah, they're about the same. Also, got two caught in that, but have a good one left. Dang it. These guys? They're swarms. Excellent timing, Luna. Just saw the message as soon as I was asking. I guess it's short for super warm. What's wrong with their mouths? It's big and wide enough to eat people, I guess. Daffy Duck. After he gets shot by Elmer Fudd and loses his beak or gets on backwards. I could have totally messed with you then. Called them Duck Dodgers. Which I technically wouldn't be lying, because it is the same character. Up front. I pressed the wrong button. Alright. Well, get screwed, Mario. Okay, is my A button broken? But what the heck? I'm just hitting it too early, I guess. Alright. Don't get one shot. I wish I remembered where the hidden blocks were. At least some of them. None of them are as memorable as the ones in Mario RPG. I guess I'm going the wrong way. Don't think I can do anything at the Yoshi Theater at the moment. Like, I don't think I can get in there. It's really just a Goomba with a raccoon tail. A Toonumba. And Paratroopy. Guess these guys have got to be beam related. I feel like I definitely don't want to get hit by these guys. Oh! I definitely don't want to. Holy crap. This might be my cue to get the heck out of here, though. I might be dying. We run? Run. Ooh. That doesn't feel good. I don't like running away from any kind of fight. What if I should have targeted the Toonumbas first? I was actually not that far off from killing the Parapi. Town looks like crap. Well, can't put him out of his misery. The old man is fine. All the younger people are just on the floor, crying, possibly injured. And he's like, yeah, I don't care. We just gotta rebuild. Oh, finally, a store. Gonna sell me some trousers here? I mean, I could use some defense and whatnot. And that's the star being up there.
No respect for Luigi. Welcome back. Oh, yeah. I zoned out. For a second, I thought they said they weren't going to let me in. How do the gatekeepers tell them anything? Are we helping them again? I can't remember how long this is going to take. It's 2 in the morning for me, so. Yeah, just a little bit more. Are you playing the remaster version of it, or just the original? Speaking of odd, I don't think I've ever actually heard anyone talking about the remakes with the whole extra side quest, side story, whatever you want to call it. Extra content. I'll just say that. I got no clue how good they are. And since it was basically the same game, I didn't really have a whole lot of interest in getting them. Yeah. Weird. Thought I had landed on him to do a little extra damage. About 10 battles. Less than 10, really. I can get another level up. Luigi, I'm gonna have to give you more speed again, aren't I? No, not the jump. Boy, juked me. I'm gonna give him some mushrooms. Wait a minute. So that's what the advanced one is. I just wasn't paying attention. All right, let's do it again. I saw that four and had my hopes up. I give the same to Luigi, just so they can use their moves a little bit more. Let's use up some syrup. Which is fine. You can use one move still. I think if it works, I do actual damage. Yeah. Sweet. How'd I mess that up? You're back.
All right.
That was the usual thing. Grandma got up for some reason. I had to keep an eye on her. She said she wanted to go watch the movie. Right. Anyways, it's 2:31 in the morning, and no one's up. You don't know how to operate the TV on your own, and yeah, we just don't have any movie on. Saw the free hit and took it. Kind of messed up with the save point over here. Oh, it opens up that door first. Like, this is clearly... Ah, I thought it was going to be a boss fight. Well, clearly I'm wrong. That's how the guards got the message first. Be right back. False alarm there. Okay, so I don't think I had a chance to say, but what a crummy security system. Like, you have to have jacked up plumbing to keep people from stealing it. I don't want to watch that cutscene again, so we save again. That's such a ridiculously long time to save. Heal. Should have served before. I mean, maybe later we'll not. Hammer her away. I can attack the fist. What the heck? I'm just not timing it proper at all. Very unfortunate. I could have just kept going with the other bro move and attacking the crown. I need that to go faster, I think. Oh, snap. Alright. Might want to dodge. Oh god. Oh, big meaty arms are back. Thank you. Yeah, I could. So I just had to do that a couple of times. It would have gone so much better if I didn't keep messing up. Hey. Got that value out of that. Luigi, you're getting speed up.
It's definitely a thing I didn't notice when I was a kid, where a lot of the area names, possibly all of them, are just other terms for laughter. There's more to this room. Alright. Time to get to a save point and unfortunately stop. Oh, well, get blue balled real quick. Oh, okay, we get badges. That wasn't a sneeze. This is my own little laugh. My own chuckle. Okay. Alright, I saved. I'm gonna make a save point like this as well. And I'll just actually manually start it. I don't want to load the little save state just in case it messes up again. Anyways, if anyone's watching, thanks for watching, and until next time, have a good one.